Hi, this is Monique, and today I'm going to show you how to show or hide comments on your page. So before we do anything, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So people hide YouTube comments because sometimes you get unflattering comments or negative comments on your page or comments that are inappropriate. So you can flag users or you can block them. You can show their comments, you can hide their comments, or you can review comments before they go onto your page. So I'm just gonna go to my YouTube channel here, and I'm gonna show you two ways that you can block users. Let's just click on a video, and I wanna find a video that's got some comments on it. So I'm just looking. I'm just going to scroll through a couple videos. Lately, I have actually taken off a few comments just because I had a couple spammy comments. So I'm just going to scroll through two or three videos to see if I have any comments on them. Okay, so here's one. So I just want to show you where you would check out where your comments are, where you can like block it. So click on those three dots and you see you can hide a comment, you can report it and block it, you can remove a comment, or you can pin one. So if I click on pin, it's just going to pin it to the top of the comments at the top area right underneath the video. Okay, so you can do that. Again, I'll just show you. You just click on the three dots, you can hide it, you can remove it, you can pin it, you can report somebody, but that's where you go to do it, right on the video. So I'm gonna go actually into my creator studio, and I'm gonna show you somewhere where you can also block users. So you wanna go to community, and this is where all of your comments come in if you have them held for review. I just have all of my comments come in here, and I can show or hide a comment, or I can erase one or delete it, and it's right here. I have TubeBuddy enabled, so that's why I have this kind of like drop down menu here. But if you click on the drop down menu, you can hide a comment, you can delete it, whatever. Sorry, it's opening my TubeBuddy right there. So just click on the drop down menu right here. And that's where you would go to hide a comment or delete a comment. Okay. So I also just want to show you where you'd find blocked users. You go to community once more and you go to community settings. So I'm just going to go to settings here. And you should be able to see the users that you've blocked. So I have one under hidden users. But you can also block specific words on your channel. So that's one person that is blocked on my channel, and that's where you can put in words that you don't want to have on your channel.